So once the print is finished, you want to reuse the resin and clean the VAT. Remove the hood and do the Z brackets and remove the VAT. Make sure to place it on something soft, like tissue paper, just to make sure that the VAT does not get damaged. We next want to sieve it back into the bottle. This will make sure that no pieces get left in the VAT and ruin your next print. To clean the VAT, simply use some tissue paper. You want to wipe away any excess and get rid of as much as possible. So now this VAT is ready to go, ready to be used again.